like a black candy, Sue Voorhees. All along it was a fever. A cold sweated Jesus Bible Church believer. I threw my hands in the air and said, Jesus, show me something. Jesus, show me some things. Preacher man said, he said, if you dare pray a little closer, round and round and round and round we go. Psalm 91 and John 3:16 will save your soul. I'll tell you now, David will save your soul. Revelations 3, King David. Born October 30, equal Revelations 13, the C-section. Hold it. Something in the way you preach, the words you speak, make the devil and legion happen upon me. It's John 3:16 when the Bible's in front of me. Can I get an amen, G? All the way. And the demons, I'll leave D-I-E. Revelations 3. David made himself a king. It's not much of a life you're living when you're sinning and the devil's running. Get with Jesus and the church, you'll be winning. Just something you take is given. Y'all repent. Repentance of sinning. Round and round and round and round we go. Psalm 91, the wall angels protecting you, son. Now I'll tell you now. Jesus saved your soul. John 3:16. About it. Revelation 3. God's king. He feels like a king without you. It takes me all the way. And Jesus, I want to be saved. John 3:16 to get the devil out of my face. Revelation 3 is in place. The reason I hold on. Psalms 91, the walls protecting me, son. Four angels protect me, son. Psalms 91. Psalm 69. All the broken ones, but I'm the only one who needs saving. Cause when you never see the light, you can know you want as much when this is praying. John 3:16, the song of King David. About it. Something in the way you preach the word, just make the devil unleash. The devil unleash and happen upon me. It's John 3:16. What are the Bibles in front of me? Can I get an amen? Can I get a witness? Revelations 3. Revelation 13, the C-section. Stay and pray and be saved. John 3:16. Get the devil out of my face. In Jesus' name, in Jehovah's name, amen. King David.